The Eagle Eye 2 has been at sea for just under 3 weeks. The 90-foot boat has moved into cold water.
Shark! Big one!
Coming!
And cold water means worthless blue sharks.
When their tail comes out of the water, it just kind of flips back and forth like a puppy tail. I think that's why they call them blue dogs.
The blue dogs are worth nothing to the crew, but they're exactly why biologist Lisa Neatenson's on board. Each shark that hits the deck is measured, injected, and tagged.
We're sword fishermen, but today we're acting as blue dog fishermen.
Come on, Lisa, keep up.